External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj, who is known for taking initiatives to help Indians stranded in conflict zones to issues relating to passport or visa, has been going viral over a humorous tweet. It so happened that on Thursday morning, a man, Karan Saini, tweeted, "Swaraj 2 hours later," in reply tweeted. News Desk.